Hey everybody, welcome and welcome back to my channel. This video is so long overdue. I'm not supposed to have you guys waiting so long for these videos. I've been seeing y'all comments, I've been seeing the mentions about how y'all want me to do more try-on hauls, more hauls for plus size clothes. So today, we're going to do a Pretty Little Thing haul. I chose Pretty Little Thing because I'm not gonna lie, I don't give them enough chances. If it's because it's UK based, their clothes just do not fit me as well as other brands. They're just not my first pick. Like, Pretty Little Thing is not my first pick, but because I want to give you guys a little bit of variety today, I handpicked a few pieces from Pretty Little Thing. I want to show you guys what it's given. All right, so I'm not gonna make this intro too long. I kind of just want to jump right into it. This is now my second time filming this damn video. I want to make sure this video was perfect for you guys. So I will be dropping the descriptions and the links to all the clothes that I'm trying on in the description box. But like, let's just jump right into it. Okay, so this is our first look. This is a two-piece sweatpants set from Pretty Little Thing. This is by far my favorite thing that I have purchased from Pretty Little Thing. I love sweatsuits. When it comes to dressing, I'm a little lazy. I love sweatsuits and I like anything fast and comfortable and sexy at the same time. So this, I feel like, is like the perfect combination. I'm gonna step back so you guys could see the bottom of the pants. Bottoms to these pants are a extra large. And honestly, I feel like I could have got a large because they're a little big. Like, this is the first time me trying them on and they're already like a little baggy. So like, you know, with this material, once you wear it throughout the day, it's kind of gonna get baggier. But I would definitely downsize or probably go with your normal size. Okay, and then the top, this top is a extra large. This top is an extra large. And honestly, I had to pin the sides. Like, the top would have been falling down and I would have had to be on like boob patrol the whole day if I didn't pin the sides. So I would say downsize the top just because it is a little big. But this is our first piece from Pretty Little Thing. And so far, I love, 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 love her. I'm not sure if they come in extra colors, but if they do, I'm actually gonna go back on the website. Cause if they do, I'm definitely gonna get into some more colors. But let's get into the second piece. Okay, so this is our second look from Pretty Little Thing. Let's get into it. I absolutely love, 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 love this top. I think the top is a size. I have to start looking at the sizes before I actually put them on, right? I feel comfortable. It's hugging me in all the right places. It is a corset and it does tie up in the back. So like, if it was to be like a little looser, I can just like pull the drawstrings and make it a little tighter. My favorite thing about it is that I can snap it from the front. So it's not like one of those things where you have to put it around, put it on backwards, and then spin it to the front. Like, I love that this is just an easy 1, 2, 3 snap in the front. Then the skirt. All right, let's talk about me buying things that's out of my norm. This is me stepping out of my comfort zone. I love this set, but realistically me, I don't think I would feel comfortable wearing this outside in the general public just because the skirt is so short. And I feel like if I was to walk somewhere or like even walk upstairs, like, it's easy access for you to see right up my skirt, or for the wind to blow right up my skirt. I would wear this if I wasn't doing too much movement. Like, if I was just going to dinner or something, like, and I know like I'm going straight from the car to the table, from the table back to the car, to the house, maybe take some pictures. Yeah, I would wear this. But other than that, the skirt is really, really short. But other than that, it feels really good. It has like a really nice stretch to it. This gives like slutty, slutty schoolgirl vibes, like an outfit you will wear like in an introduction to a porn video. Naughty schoolgirl gets caught cheating by the principal and principal teaches her a lesson, because baby, She is short. Once you start walking, the skirts start rising and then it starts getting uncomfortable. Like, I hate going somewhere and I gotta do this all day. But other than that, if you are into skirts, I definitely say this set is for you. It comes in a variety of colors. I have these heels. These are Christian Louboutin Sew Me Spike sandals. All right, so story about these shoes. I bought these like 2 years ago for my birthday.
At the bottom.
That should tell you enough. I've never worn these shoes because they hurt so bad. Like, these shoes are for a picture and that's it. No for the shoes. But you guys get the point, right? She is a 10. Okay, so I forgot to mention that I am trying on clothes from my favorite to least favorite. So our third look. It's a lot to dissect here, so let's just start. Let's just start from the top. So this top is a large. She's tight. She's a little tight, I'm not gonna lie, but I feel like we could still work with her. I like the way she holds me up here. I literally had to stuff my titty in the shirt, like stuff it and punch it in. And I feel like if I was to do too much movement, they might just pop out and surprise everybody. But I love the top. And this top did come paired with leather pants, the same material. But I'm trying to, like I said, try new things and not just be so lazy and just be like, okay, these pants goes with this top, so let me just get it. I seen these pants and I'm like, all right, they're the same color, but they're a different material. So let me try to play on that a little bit. But these pants were literally, I think, the last one, and they're way too big. Like, I could probably put my kids in the front of my pants, like a kangaroo. But these pants are size 26. They're size 26, but I would say I like the way they fit down here. And like I said, I'm going for a different look. So everything does not have to be like super fitted for me. I like that they're loose and I like that they have these tassels. And these tassels are actually intended to be tied around the leg. But I tried it tied up. But you know what it gave? It gave, y'all ever like bought meat from like a meat market? It kind of gave like if I bought a cow leg and they wrapped it up in the brown paper and then tied it up. Like, my legs kind of just look crazy tied. So I decided that I am going to go against the grain and leave the tassels hanging. But I want to show you guys the bottom of the pants. Like, they are really long. So if I were to wear these outside, one, this has to be tailored, but you have to wear them with heels because they would drag on the floor. But let's just see what it would give if I tailored the waist. This is like my little ghetto tailor. I like it. I love it. And it's super comfortable and I can move and I feel free. And I could wear it with like a kitten heel, because to be honest, I hate wearing heels. Like, I am a heel collector, hence the Louboutin heels that y'all saw. I collect heels, I don't wear them. I take pictures of them and then I take them off. So yeah, this would be good with like a little cute cheap kitten heel, because you're not gonna see the heel anyway. I wish I had a kitten heel to show you guys. Okay, that'll save that for the next video. But yeah, I'll give this look a 8 out of 10, just because the pants need to be tailored and the top is a little too small. But we can still work with this. We can still work with this. So we're gonna give her 8 out of 10. And let's get into our next look. Ciao, forget it. So let's get into our fourth look. Remember what I said about I'm moving from favorite to least favorite. So when I picked this piece, I was really, really excited to get it. This was like one of the pieces that actually was like, ooh, I can't wait to try this on. And the goal was for this to be like fitted. This is a jacket, but I wanted it to be like tight a little bit. And the pants, I wanted it to fit my body a little different. Like Pretty Little Thing's clothes are not super form fitting, but they are really good quality. And maybe they just don't go with my specific body type. But like for these pants, they are amazing quality. They are a size 18, but they have extreme back gap. And I feel like they make me look super square. It might be like pure denim to where they don't stretch at all. Like these have little to no stretch. Like they're really stiff. And I almost feel like a lumberjack, or like if I was dating a guy who was into like farming and I wasn't really into farming, but I'm trying to act like I'm into farming for him. And it's like, ooh, let me get this cute outfit for when I milk the cows, but I could still look cute. This is kind of what this gives. And it's super stiff and it's a little uncomfortable and I'm hot. Even buttoning the damn, like the sleeves, it was gonna take me 10 minutes. It literally took me about 8.5 minutes just to put on this top, and I only buttoned 3 buttons. So I would say this outfit is good quality, but she's very tough. And if you're looking for tough and stiff, go for it. But if you're not, I would probably pass on this one. I would scale with 1 to 10, maybe a 5. And the 5 is for the color and the material, but not the cut. I probably could just get it tailored, but like I said, I don't even really care for it that much. Like maybe if I didn't look so square, I would probably get them tailored. But because I do look square and it's big and it's tight and I'm hot and I'm already sweating, I only had it on for about 4 minutes, I would just pass. But let's get into our next look. Okay, so this is our 5th look. I will also give this look a 5 out of 10, and these are my reasons why. First, I love the jacket. I just think it's not my style. I think it looked good on the model, but I just don't like the way it looks on me. I feel like I have on my dad's leather jacket from the 70s, and I kind of look like Blade, and I smell like peppermints. If this is a look that you would normally go for, or you feel like this is your style, I would definitely say go for it. But like, let's get into the positives, right? I feel like it is amazing quality. I feel like all the Pretty Little Things clothes have been amazing quality. Don't get me wrong. The sizings have been like a little weird for me, but like I said, maybe it's because of my body type. But I feel like the quality is quality. Like they feel good. So this jacket feels amazing. I love that it has pockets up here. I love pockets because it's like you always need to put stuff in your pockets, right? So I love the pockets. Does it have pockets on the inside? All right, no pockets on the insides. It does button right here. And then we have like this little belt. Maybe I could have got the jacket a little smaller. Not that I actually tied it like this, it's not that bad. I might actually keep this. Yeah, she's kind of cute. I want to show you guys the jeans without the jacket, just so like the jacket isn't like a distraction. The jeans, start with the positives. Great quality. I love the color. I love the fit. I want you guys to see the bottoms. The bottoms are cute. They have like this little scrunch look, which I like. But like negatives, they give me a penis. I hate pants that give me a penis because they probably don't look that bad just standing here. But once I start walking, do y'all see this? I hate this. I hate this so much because why is this here? Okay. And then the pants, extreme back gap. I hate that. And they kind of make me look a little square. So I would pass on the pants. I might just pass on the jacket just because I'm not extremely in love with it. And if I was to rate this outfit on a scale of 1 to 10, I will give it a 5. So let's get into our next outfit. Our next outfit might be our last outfit, but let's just get into it. Okay, so last and finally, we have this set. I kind of just made it a set. I seen the jacket and then I seen the pants and I thought they would go like really good together. But I was wrong. And let me tell you why. So let's first start with the positives, right? I love this jacket. This jacket actually should have been tried on first because it's like the thing I love the most out of this order. I love everything about it. And I kind of grew to love it because, like I said, normally I would never buy something like this. But because I'm trying different things and I'm trying to step out of my norm, this is something that's out of my norm that I actually like. It's super comfortable. It's lightweight. It's warm. It's like great for like one of those mixed days like today. Like today is like 40 degrees, but it's sunny. So like this is like a cute just throw on jacket and just run outside real quick. I love the details. The back has good detailing as well. So I absolutely love this jacket. And if I was to rate this jacket separately without the outfit, I would give it a 10 out of 10. I want to show you guys the pants so y'all can see exactly what I'm talking about. This is what I mean by a pretty little thing, what the fuck? Because these are a 20 and look how they fit. First, it's giving barrel. Like, it's giving, like, I duct tape my ass cheeks together. The front lower penis area is a absolute no. The pockets are bulging out because my ass is, like, trying to make room in the pants. And if I turn around, like, what is even going on here? Like, I can't even go outside with these on. And like I said, good quality. I love the bottom of the pants. It has potential because it does have a drawstring. So it's like if they were to fit properly and I did have like back gap, I would just like pull the drawstring and they would fit. So I would say if you are interested in these pants, definitely size up and maybe size up twice because a 20 for me is already sizing up. And me putting on a 20 is already hurting my feelings. So I would not dare get a 22 unless it was like the absolute last thing that I seen and I absolutely have to get them. But like I said, I thought a 20 would fit just because they're like a cargo kind of. But they don't fit and I'm not sizing up. I would just return and not purchase again because I've been emotionally scarred by these pants. Because what is this? Like, I don't even know what's going on here. But I think that's it, right? That concludes today's try on Pretty Little Thing haul. Like I said, I will be dropping the descriptions and the links to all the clothes that I've tried on in the description box. Let me know what you guys think of this haul. Let me know. Make sure y'all comment and tell me which outfit y'all think y'all like the best. And also, let me know what other hauls y'all want because, I mean, I got some more stuff for y'all. Don't worry. I'm going to try to drop a video every week with a new haul. But still, let me know what hauls you guys want to see. And last and not least, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.